reopening a 20-year-old case. Target 9 investigates tonight at 11.